Well, Fox 35 update now on the alligator found in a dire situation in Brandon. Neighbors first spotted it back in December in a retention pond with its mouth taped shut. FWC says a trapper finally caught the gator, removed that tape, and then brought it to an alligator farm in the Everglades. They say the 5-foot gator will undergo a medical evaluation and will spend the rest of its life at that farm.